Answer to the question would be no. It was my new business idea that brought about red light cameras. I think they are safety driven. And the two things in my 1 minute response that I would give you to support that is when you look at the number of repeat offenders, it's very small. People get one ticket and they learn. Also, when you look at the severity of the car crashes, it's the T-bone car crashes that hurt and kill people. And the red light cameras are excellent at preventing that. I believe red light cameras are a safety scenario. Like Carl said, this is an evolving idea and the statute has changed. And I also would express a lot of trust in our traffic department and their studies. And I believe some of the criticism of the traffic department is not well-founded.